Welcome to this edition of Business Landscape, where we introduce you to the companies that have been recruited to Allen by the Allen Economic Development Corporation. I'm your host, Shazia Fatani. I'm here at 600 Millennium Drive in Allen's Millennium Technology Park. Welcome to Finisar. Imagine electronically transferring the entire contents of an Encyclopedia Britannica in 1 second. Finisar is headquartered in Sunnyvale, California, and maintains this Allen facility as a manufacturing site. The company is a technology leader for fiber optic components and subsystems, and network test and monitoring systems. These products enable high-speed data communications for networking and storage applications.
Finisar develops components that many of us use every day, such as the laser and a computer mouse. But they also develop products that enable high-speed data communications, like fiber optics, for networking and storage applications.
The Allen manufacturing site ships hundreds of thousands of lasers and sensor products each week. Finisar has been speeding up networks since 1988. They have single-handedly pioneered innovative technologies so clients can cope with skyrocketing data volumes and booming transaction rates. Finisar's network tools provide products that quickly monitor, analyze, and test network storage environments. These products enable clients to maximize the return on their network investment, assisting in troubleshooting, fixing problems, and making better informed plans for future growth. I'm standing here with John Cavanaugh, Vice President and General Manager of Finisar's Advanced Optical Component Division in Allen, Texas. How are you doing today, John?
I'm great, thanks. Welcome to Finisar.
What do you manufacture here?
We manufacture vertical cavity surface emitting lasers, or what we call VCSELs for short.
What is a VCSEL?
VCSEL is a very small laser chip, smaller than a grain of salt, in fact, which is used for a variety of data networking and storage applications. We also manufacture the laser assembly, which when complete is about the size of a vitamin pill.
Here's some background information on Allen's AOC division. The Allen site employs over 300 people and countless robotic machines that are highly sophisticated. This ensures precision in the development of components.
What makes your operations highly specialized?
The lasers and the housings are created under a very precise and controlled environment. And because they're so small, we have to use a lot of automation too to handle the parts because they may get damaged by human touch.
In March of 2004, Finisar acquired Honeywell International's VCSEL optical products business. The operation was located in Richardson, but as both Honeywell and Finisar were expanding, Finisar was motivated to look for a new facility. And of course, our office played a big part in helping them to make the choice to locate to Allen.
The decision to move its manufacturing site to Allen proved to be not only a win for Finisar, but a win for Allen as well.
How has the AEDC influenced your move here? And has it been everything you've expected?
We were impressed by the local infrastructure in Allen, the proximity to freeways, universities, airports. Or in general, it was a location that worked very well for us.
John has agreed to give us a tour of Finisar's facility here in Allen. How about it, John?
Sure, let's go.
We're at stage one of the process. Well, let's have a look. Tell us what the reactor does.
Sure. This is what's called a MOCVD reactor, metal organic chemical vapor deposition, and takes semiconductor, round semiconductor wafers that are put in a chamber, and then various layers of material are deposited on the substrate.
Okay, so each of these layers is very small that's deposited. How big exactly is each layer?
They're very small. There's hundreds of them, and they're only a couple of atoms in thickness.
Couple of atoms. All right, step two. After the reactor, the wafers are then brought to the fab. Tell us about it.
The fab is where we use a number of semiconductor processing techniques where we add material and then selectively remove material to build up a certain geometry on each chip that directs the laser beam in the correct direction.
The next step in our process is the wafer sort. Tell us about it.
This is where we electrically and optically inspect and sort each of the lasers that are on our wafer ready for the assembly area.
This is the final stage in the assembly process.
This is where we take the laser chip, we attach it to a metal frame, we then microscopically bond wires to it, and finally put another metal enclosure on top, remove the air and weld so it's an airtight seal. And then we final test the product and it's ready for shipment.
John, for giving us a tour of Finisar's Advanced Optical Component Division here in Allen.
You're welcome.
Now, after we've seen all of the inner workings of Finisar, what exactly does a laser component look like?
Here are a couple of samples of our finished product here.
Although the components created in Allen are very tiny, Finisar is a giant when it comes to being a global leader in technology. And when it comes to its influence on Allen's tax revenue, Finisar's presence is clear.
Vacant, the building would carry a value on the tax rolls of a little less than $9 million. However, when occupied, the building is valued at almost double.
One increasing challenge communities face is protecting and increasing quality jobs. Using incentives and partnering with companies and their brokers, the AEDC facilitated the relocation of Finisar's AOC division. Since 1992, the AEDC has helped over 50 corporate and major retail businesses that have provided jobs and relieved some of the tax burden for many of Allen's citizens.
We've reached the end of this edition of Business Landscape. If you'd like more information on Finisar or any of the AEDC projects, contact the AEDC by phone or visit their website. Reporting from Finisar's optical component site in Allen, I'm Shazi Fatani with ACTV.